Make sure to subscribe so I can help you get your hormones in harmony and optimize your health. And don't forget to click the bell so you'll be the first to get to see my new videos. Welcome back to the Hormone Healing Show. If you're new to my channel, hi, I'm Deborah Maragopoulos. Today I'm going to illustrate the symptoms of autoimmune Hashimoto's thyroiditis. If you pay attention to these three signs of thyroiditis, you'll be able to get the help you need to get your thyroid back in balance. First, did you know that inflammation of your thyroid affects its function? Type your answer in the comments below. Thyroiditis phase number one. Flu-like symptoms affect your thyroid. This little butterfly-shaped gland right here in your throat chakra produces hormones that controls your metabolism and energy production. Itis is the term we use in medicine that means inflammation of a body part. Hashimoto's thyroiditis is named after the doctor who discovered this type of inflammation. Thyroiditis is when your thyroid becomes inflamed. The first signs and symptoms feel like the flu: body aches, fatigue, fever, difficulty swallowing because your thyroid gland is swollen, and even tender and painful. That's because thyroiditis is an autoimmune condition, meaning your body is attacking itself. Your immune cells attack your thyroid and interfere with normal thyroid hormone production. It's believed that thyroiditis may be triggered by a viral infection. Thyroiditis phase number two. Tremulous, overheated, anxious signs of hyperthyroidism. When your thyroid first becomes attacked, it overresponds by producing too much thyroid hormone. This makes your heart race, you feel shaky, tremulous, anxious. You can't tolerate heat and you sweat a lot. You get overheated easily. Your bowels move frequently because everything's running too rapidly. You may even lose weight in the beginning. For up to 6 weeks, you feel wired and out of sorts. Thyroiditis phase number three. Tired, sluggish, low-functioning thyroid. After a brief period of feeling somewhat normal, you start noticing that you get tired easily. If you keep moving, you seem to be okay, but if you sit down, you're going to fall asleep. That's a low-functioning thyroid. And after being attacked by your immune system and over-functioning for weeks, your thyroid can poop out. Everything slows down. You're cold, constipated, and lethargic. You may even notice swelling, especially your eyelids. This may last for months. A low-functioning thyroid is called hypothyroidism and may become permanent in up to 15% of people, so it's really important to get a checkup and blood work done. At this stage, your hypothalamus is screaming at your thyroid to produce more hormones, so your thyroid-stimulating hormone, or TSH, will be elevated. Now you know what the symptoms of thyroiditis are. But don't worry, in my next video, I'll show you how to treat thyroiditis naturally. In the meantime, sign up for my hormone reboot training so you can get the support you need to balance your thyroid and all your hormones naturally. It's free. Just click the link in the description below this video. So are you experiencing any symptoms of thyroiditis? Let's chat in the comment section below. If this video was helpful, be sure to subscribe, share with your friends, and hit the like button so I know to make more videos just like this. Thank you for watching. I'll see you in the next one.